A lot to me, right? This is my second time for AJGA. Last year I went to Florida, Myrtle Beach, and I got third place. And I tried to like keep it up and work hard to get the winner. And finally, I have been waiting for this for like 1 year, and finally I got the trophy that I won.
It means a lot. Like, it feels incredible to finally be able to pull through and get the victory, because I've come close so many times, and it just feels amazing to know that my hard work is finally paying off.
First of all, I would like to thank my parents, AJGA staff, volunteers, my friends, for always supporting us.
Playing in the AJGA is a really big honor, because you're playing with some of the best junior golfers in the nation or in the area. And to be able to play well against them really is a big confidence booster. And it just shows that, you know, my hard work that I've been practicing and playing is paying off, and that I can be one of the best.